So people ask me all the time, how on earth do you take a real vacation from your business? Now, whether you are in marketing, maybe you're an online business manager, you might be a virtual assistant, you might have a fully fledged online business selling products and courses and memberships. Whatever you do, you know how easy it is to fall into the trap of working night and day for your business because you are very much invested in giving your clients the best experience working with you. I remember my journey getting started and straddling my corporate career and sort of side hustling as an OBM or a virtual assistant on the side. And I literally used to work 18-hour days. Now, my dream to leave my corporate job was not to trade the 9-to-5 to work the 24/7. So thankfully, it doesn't have to be that way because there are nifty automation tools or SaaS products, service as a software, tools like Ontraport that really help to make our lives easier. That's what I want to talk about today because Ontraport is this incredible tool that I have literally been using in my business for the last 10 years. Ontraport can really help you streamline your business so that you can finally take that well-deserved vacation to wherever your heart desires. So that's what we're gonna dive into today. But before I get into that, let me introduce myself. My name is Sarah Noquette and my team and I here at OBM School, as well as at our OBM agency, really work to help entrepreneurs build and scale sustainable, viable businesses that help them lead a life by design. Now, this channel is where I pop all of my tips and tricks for scaling a business, especially in the online space. So welcome if you are just joining us. Now let's get cracking on Ontraport and how I really use this tool to make my life and my team's life easier. So let's first start with the basics. What in the world is Ontraport? So business owners who are looking to scale are gonna wanna keep Ontraport in their back pocket. So this is a CRM or a customer relationship management tool, and it really gives you everything you need to operate and manage your business from a virtual standpoint. Now, I'm gonna go into some examples of how we use it, but you can really use Ontraport to help keep track of your leads and customers, automate your marketing, increase your website traffic, and improve your customer experience. Quite honestly, the possibilities are really endless. We use Ontraport to host our lead magnet pages. We use Ontraport integrated with our members area. We use it to manage our payments. Like really, the list is endless. So I want this video to be an opportunity to help you explore some of the ideas and some of the reasons why you would want to use a customer relationship management tool. If you are just starting out online, you probably already know that one of the best and easiest ways to scale fast is by using a lead magnet or a freebie. One of the really nice things about Ontraport is it hosts that lead magnet and that freebie, and you can even use Ontraport to create the page where that freebie lives. You can also, and the more I think fun thing is when you use Ontraport to collect and store all of your potential clients' information. When someone signs up for a freebie and then takes a further action, you can use Ontraport to target those leads directly based on certain marketing automations or behavior that you create. This is called lead scoring. Now, what's great about lead scoring is that you obviously want to be filling your list with warm leads, people who signed up, who are interested, and want to hopefully purchase whatever you are selling down the line. So naturally, that brings me to the next point of using Ontraport to really automate your marketing. In addition to having that lead magnet page and then having them opt in and collecting all of their information, you can use Ontraport to do other things and take it one step further to create this amazing customer experience. Whether you're sending SMS messages, you're sending specific emails to that person, depending on what they opted in for. So for example, if you have opted in for any of our freebies, like our OBM starter kit or our SOP templates, which I'll link below here so you can see what that looks like. The page is hosted in Ontraport. People opt in, I collect the details, I host them securely and safely on Ontraport, and then depending on what you've opted in for, I will send you a specific nurture sequence. So if it's standard operating procedure, I'm gonna send you more resources related to creating systems because I know that's probably what you're likely interested. If you are opting in for our OBM starter kit, I'm gonna send you a nurture sequence that has to do with getting started as an OBM. Those are some some really juicy examples. Maybe that's helped you kind of explore some of the offers that you have in your own business. Inside of Ontraport, you'll be able to build an automation map, which clearly lays out that customer journey. And this is really beneficial. Here's what it looks like. You can really start to map out when you want emails to be sent, when you want certain tagging to happen, if there are certain goals attributed to what you want that client to do. Let's say, for example, the goal is for them to purchase. Once they've purchased, you can take them out of that automation, pop them into the delivery of a purchase campaign, and so on and so forth. Really, the possibilities are endless, and it's all about giving your client that automated yet very tailored experience. So they feel like they're getting a personal experience, but we're doing it in a way that leverages these digital tools like Ontraport. Now, you obviously really want to make this a personal experience for them, but we're adding on another level of just making it easier on ourselves, right? Because this is all about creating that business by design. You might get to a certain point where maybe they've gone through your automation, but now you can follow up with them personally because they've taken certain actions. Maybe they've been on your list for a while. Maybe you've seen them click to purchase, but they haven't done so. You can follow up with them personally or even automate another email. So keeping this in mind, you may have customers coming to your website that have different needs, or maybe you offer more than one service. This is really great because it's all about providing an individualized experience for each customer by setting them down different automation paths. You want to make them feel like you're number one, they're getting where they want to be, they're getting the right information. On a different note, let's say that someone follows your automation path and is ready to buy. What's even better is that you don't really need to lift a finger when they actually purchase your product because everything, all the delivery is automated. They have immediate access to the program. We integrate our Ontraport with Access Ally, which is a tool that I've been using also for over a decade that I really love. If you want a video on Access Ally, let me know in the comments below. But we have a really lovely native integration between Ontraport and Access Ally. So when people purchase our products, they immediately go into the members area. They get that password, they get their welcome email, all their tagging is on snuff. It's amazing. Ontraport can really automate and streamline entire courses or programs for you so that you don't always have to be doing things in real time. If you are already using something like WordPress, you can actually use Ontraport to transform your site into a membership area where students can access your courses or trainings while you sleep, or while you have a beach day, or while you're with your kids. If you don't use WordPress, you can also build everything directly on Ontraport. So Ontraport is also a website. It can create website pages, you can host with your unique domain. In addition, I would suggest that you mix in some self-paced courses or lessons in your program with an email automation drip. You don't have to be online all the time, and you can straddle this feeling of automation and delivery and things being sent on time, even if it's just reminders for calls, new information or modules that are being dripped. But then on the other side, you can complement that with your live calls where you show up for coaching, all of that good stuff that makes your program amazing. We do this a lot in OBM school. We have various things that drip when people purchase, for example, our OBM accreditation. And then we have a whole slew of 6 months of live support where we are actively engaging our clients with one-on-one mentor calls, a community, a database, which also, by the way, is hosted in Access Ally integrated with Ontraport. So the sky is really the limit, but the wonderful thing is that I know that my clients are being taken care of from the second that they make the commitment. As we know, you know, buyer's remorse is a real thing. You want to make sure that when people purchase your programs and people purchase your services, that they're feeling really confident that they did and that you're not waiting in vain for an email from you giving them the information. So it saves you time, it gives them confidence. Overall, everybody's happy. Now, another really important point that I want to make, and actually as an online business manager, it's something that I encounter a lot, especially when I'm first starting to work with a client, and it's that their payment management systems are a mess. And one of the things that I love Ontraport for, and I think also one of the reasons why I started working with Ontraport all those years ago, was to collect payment information. Various things happen, whether you're selling services or programs or products, is that you want to have a way to collect payment. Some of your clients may be on a payment plan, which means you need to go and send them invoices every month, or you need to set reminders and again, and do things manually, and it takes a lot of time away. We automate this through Ontraport. We process your first client payment using Ontraport, and then we have a monthly recurring payment that comes out every month because Ontraport bills them on automation. And it's great. If there's ever an issue with their card or a transaction fails, Ontraport will let them know. If a payment didn't process, they will receive a couple reminders. And this is all set up in the recharge setting. So I mentioned this is one of the first things that we do with clients, but we look at and we see if they've even set up their recharge settings. What happens if a client payment fails? How many emails are sent? What's your policy? You know, so when do you decide to take them out of the program or restrict their access? All of these things can be considered, and literally Ontraport will handle everything for you until you absolutely have to get involved. So again, you're saving time, you're boosting consistency of your income, and also you're avoiding having these uncomfortable money conversations because it's all automated. It sort of takes the emotion out of somebody not paying. Am I right? Right? That can really freak some of us out. So I've shared with you a little bit about how we use Ontraport to automate my business, how we use this with clients. If you're still hanging around thinking about how you could leverage the CRM in your business, I want you to know that I have partnered with Ontraport to get you guys the best discount that they have available. I'm gonna leave that below, but it is 50% off your first month and a free onboarding package, which includes business and implementation strategy sessions, email delivery audits, and so much more. So don't miss out and definitely explore this option if you are thinking that you need a tool that is somewhat all-in-one to help you manage your customer relationships. And if you have any questions about automation or about Ontraport, leave it in the comments below, or even ideas for future videos, let me know. I want to help you confidently scale your business. Until next time, happy scaling.